Okay, hello you guys, this is your boy Danny C. Mawere. I'm back again with another video. Video for today is about the candlestick. The candlestick, my favorite candlesticks. Candlestick that I look at, that I check. Those are the ones that I like. Just turning my camera on. Candlesticks that I look at. Yeah. So here it is, the chart, you know, this is the pound rand, you know. So I just want to show you the candlestick that I look at. I look at this kind of candlesticks, this one. I call them twin candlesticks, but they are both top tweezers. As you can see, what happened there? So on top tweezers or bottom tweezers, you have to wait for the second candlestick to glow. There should be confirmation. Then when it comes to what? On the engulfment, it's two candlesticks. So top tweezers or bottom tweezers or engulfment, it's two candlesticks. Then on the morning star or evening star, it's what? It's three candlesticks. It's three candlesticks. So there should be a confirmation, you know. That's how it works. And then, so as you can see here, this one only, these are your tweezers. These ones, what happened? Waited for the second candlestick, it went down, the market went down. Then we came here as well. You can see now there is a what? There's a morning star. What happened? The market went down. You see, the market went down. So sometimes it will be a combination of some support and resistance as well. But most of the time, you make some money just checking this candlestick only. Just those candlestick only. So as you can see, there's a morning star as well here. One here, this one was a haram inside, inside bar, you know, because you can't say it's a more, it's an evening star, because this candlestick on 22 August, it's a little bit big. So you can't say it's a what? It's a morning star. It's an evening star though. So you just say this one is an inside bar or something like a harami. Market went up. Then we come to the morning star as well. Check a look. 1, 2, 3. So from 29 August, then the what? The 5th September, then the 12th September. Those three candlesticks, they represent the morning what? Morning star. So that's what it is, guys. That's what you have to what? That's what you have to look at, those three candlesticks. So these are what? 1, 2, 3. This is a morning star. Then this one is a haram, it's an inside bar. Then we look on to take a look as well at this one as well. This is a morning star as well. 1, 2, 3. The market went down. Then he failed to form like something like that. So I can say these were tweezers, bottom tweezers. Although the other one is a little bit inverted, but they're both tweezers, almost the same shape, twin candlesticks as well. Yeah, they are doges. Yeah, what happened? The market went up, you know. So that's what it is. That one we did it. Then let's look for another one. Okay, now we are looking at what? At these ones, twin candlestick. I call them twin candlestick because they are in the same shape. Same what? Same shape. Sorry, it's the same shape, you know. What happened? Market went up. And then we come in here. Come here, there was an engulfment pattern, you know. This candlestick of 9 March. This one of not 9 March, of 16 March. Was what? Was bigger than the previous one on 9 March. What happened? The market went down. That's what we call the engulfment pattern. That's an engulfment. Engulfment is two candlesticks, combination of two candlesticks. Then the tweezers is a combination of two candlesticks as well. Then the twin candlesticks, I call them twin candlesticks, it's a combination of two candlesticks as well. But the morning star or evening star, it's a combination of what? Of three candlesticks, like here, as you can see. So 1, 30 March, 2, 6 April, 3, 13 April. Because this is the weekly time frame, you know. I like weekly time. I enjoy swing trading. I don't like to get stuck to the what, to the machine, checking trades and stuff. Because I don't know how to hold those kind of stresses. Like, I'm always like putting trades, eggs in trades and stuff, you know. I'm more of a swing. I like swing trading. So this one is the what? Evening star, as you can see here. So then we'll move on to the next one. This is a twin candlestick as well, you know. So if you just check this candlestick, they make a lot of sense. They don't lie to you most of the time. They can tell you like the market is now changing the direction. The market is now candlesticks only. Market is trending. They can tell you. Then when it's changing the direction, they can show you as well. Now you're changing the direction and stuff. So that's what it is, guys. You know. Yes, then you come on to this one, you can see these are twin candlesticks. What happened? Market went up. This was a harami sort of inside bar or a what? There was a rejection, that was a doji. It went down. So the I think the candlestick plays a greater role than indicators when it comes to financial markets. If you can even just know how to read knowing how to read the candlestick shaped structures, the combination and stuff, you can just trade a clear chart, just a clear chart. You can trade it, clear chart. You can trade it. I'm telling you, you can trade a clear chart nicely without anything which is complicated. Without anything which is complicated. Why? Because the end tells you the market. And tell you the market, tells you about the market, you know. So I don't know, but that's what it is. That's what it is. That's what it is, you know. As you can see, so you can even scroll down checking, because this was a morning star as well. This was an evening star as well. 1, 2, 3 candlestick. The market went up. Then you come on here this way. What? These were bottom tweezers, dojis. See what happened? Market went up. This one, it's a combination of this was a rejection. This was a sort of a doji. This one. Now what happened? So if you know combination, so all you have to do, you don't just have to base, don't have to base your what? Your trades, how to enter your trades and how to exit your trades on the what? On only one candlestick. It should be a combination of candlesticks, a combination of candlesticks. So I think you will be okay if you work on that, work on your candlestick shapes and stuff. Everything will fall into place, although it doesn't work all the time. It doesn't work all the time, you know, because it's a game of probability. That's trading. Trading is all about probability. There's no certainty. Everything in life is not certain. You can get married to someone in the next 3-4 years, she will divorce you. You are now get back to zero again. Start to look for someone to what? To build a relationship and stuff. Such is life. So that's what it is, you know. So sometimes you might cry, hey, why you break me up? You know, why didn't you tell me that you are not in for me? But it's life, man. Get over it, move on and stuff. You'll be okay. You'll be okay. As you can see here, nice trend. The combination of what? Three candlesticks. That's the evening star. What happened? Boom. Market went up. That's what it is. That's what it is, you know. So, yeah, thank you. So that's what it is, guys, you know. It's all about combination. So if you just put it in there in your mind, like, I have to wait for combination, confirmation. There should be a combination of candlestick. It's not only one candlestick. It's not only one candlestick. It's a combination of candlestick. That's what, then you know that, okay, this is what it is. Let me put a trade. Okay, this is what it is. Let me what? Let me exit this trade and stuff, you know. So if you just know your candlestick structures and stuff, you'll be good to go. You'll be good to go, as you can see here as well. It's a combination of 1, 2, 3. That's the morning star. What happened? The market went down. Here it was a harami here. What happened? The market went down. This was a morning star as well. Market tried to drop down, but there was a rejection on this candlestick. What happened? You can just get out. So it works very, very well. They work very, very well. These candlesticks, they work very, very well. I was just analyzing it and stuff, you know. And I will see what I can do. But as of now, this candlestick, they are making a lot of sense to me. As long as I'm patient enough, disciplined to wait for them to make a combination like this. As you can see, 1, 2, 3. This candlestick. 1, 2, 3. This candlestick. 1, 2, 2, 3. What happened? The market went down. So you will make some more. You will make some more, you know. And sometimes you can take it from this one, because this is a shooting star, you know. It's inside that bar, there is a proper rejection. You might take it from here, first trade, then second one trade. So you take a trade because of a doji first, second one trade, you take it because they formed a morning star. You've got two trades which are running, you make more money. So that's what it is, guys. Also, thank you very much for this. It was the video for today. It's your boy, Danny C. Mawiri. Hope you like, share, comment, and I will see you in the next one. And I'm very happy, like, my people are subscribing to my YouTube channel, because I'm a content creator. So that means that I'm providing some valuable content. I'm not just uploading. People are seeing value in my content, so they are subscribed, so that whenever I upload a video, like what I'm going to do like now, they will be okay with it, you know. They will know that, oh, what a great content that you're gonna get from Danny C. Mawiri. Let us check what's gonna happen, what is Lee talking about in this video, you know. Because if you see people surprising to your channel, it means like you're putting value, so they don't want to miss out. So thank you very much, guys, for the video for today. I will see you in the next video, and I'm very sorry, like, today I just told myself, let me make a video. I'm sitting in my car, you know, and it's a little bit dark, but as long as you hear what I'm saying, see what I'm talking about, my face, you know it. So, but I'm sorry for that, you know. Hope I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Bye-bye for now. Thank you.